Communicating with the Love Center is now easier than ever.
Please text the words pray, love, or donate to 404-594-5717. Text the word pray to send your prayer requests. Text the word love for information on salvation. Or text the word donate to support our ministry.
Everything that you give helps make what we do in ministry possible. For e-giving, text the word donate to 404-594-5717.
After you text the word donate, you'll receive a text message with a link. Click the link. This will take you to an online form that you can complete, including your amount and billing information. Once you have completed the form, click the Submit button at the bottom. After submitting your donation, you'll receive a text message that confirms what you have given.
Love Center mothers, please email us a photo of you and your children to lcevents1680@gmail.com. Attention Love Center scholars, if you or a family member is graduating this year, please send us your name, school information, and future plans to lcevents1680@gmail.com.
In these last days, evil times will come, and it's
here today.
Look at all the hate, senseless crime and murder.
Here today.
Human trafficking, racism, police brutality, bullying, rape, troubleless days.
Show me your parents and people that pray.
Let your kingdom come, and let your will be done.
In the earth.
Let your glory rise, let your sun shine.
Let it rise through the dark.
Hey! Even through the storm and the rain,
we will shout.
Hey!
We know after the night, we gon' be alright.
Hey, all things run together.
We gon' be alright.
Don't talk again from me, I knew you would.
We gon' be alright.
Hey, so don't you worry about it.
Oh no.
Don't you cry about it.
Oh no.
Hey, I believe I receive every word that he promised you.
We gon' be alright.
Hey, so lift your hand up.
We gon' be alright.
Hallelujah. Just give him worship.
We gon' be alright.
I won't worry about it.
Oh, no.
I won't lose sleep over it.
Oh, no.
He got everything under control. To someone who did,
we gon' be alright.
Oh, hey, these are the things that we are keeping in prayer this week at the Love Center.
Be good God.
It's turned out to be a great life.
Daylight come and me won't go home.
I look at what I have as a gift.
Singer, actor, activist,
Harry Belafonte told E.T. he wanted to use his fame to make a difference.
I've considered myself very fortunate. My family, my wife, my experiences with Dr. Martin Luther King, the way the public has supported me all through the years for the work that I've done as an artist. In my lifetime, I was born in 1927, so I was a Depression baby. I watched us go through the Second World War. I was in the United States Navy during that war.
After working as a janitor's assistant, Harry's success in music led to Broadway.
But I'm sad to say I'm on my way.
TV appearances and groundbreaking movies like Carmen Jones and Island in the Sun.
As long as you're looking for something real, you're not lost.
Belafonte's music had its biggest audience in the movie Beetlejuice. In the dinner scene and at the end, when Winona Ryder flies and dances. But no doubt, these were Belafonte's proudest moments.
Amen. Amen.
Working tirelessly for civil rights, organizing marches, donating money, and inspiring activists.
Great day. And there are millions on the way.
We saw the injustices of our day and we stepped to the table. I have a moral obligation to do what one can do to make a difference.
This is behind-the-scenes footage of one of Belafonte's final roles, where art imitated life. Harry played civil rights leader Jerome Taylor in the movie Black Klansman.
That's why we're here today in the name of Black Power.
You still look and act very young. What is your secret?
Aggravation.
With who and what?
Life.
Harry was married three times and had four children, including the actress Sherry Belafonte. His lifelong fight for justice was honored by his peers in 2014 when he received the Jean Hirschholt Humanitarian Award.
I really wish I could be around for the rest of this century to see what Hollywood does with the rest of the century. Well, for me, it doesn't get any better than this. My peers have stepped to the plate and said, job well done. And I think that alone was worth the whole journey.
In 2021, the French ambassador to the U.S. awarded Belafonte the title of Knight of the Legion of Honor. The following year, he was inducted into the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame. Harry, who did not attend, was given the Early Influence Award. Producers acknowledged that he was not a rock and roll singer, but delivered the anger and agitation that, at its best, are what rock and roll promises.
He was able to do something for us that not only our race benefited from, but the whole world benefited from and continues to benefit from today.
Daylight come and me